Hey there, it's your boy Magic. Welcome back. Today I'm going to be doing this Perler Bead Cap kit. And I am on this guy. This pattern right here. He's going to end up looking like that. So let's just get right into it. Okay. Now that I double check that, I'm ready to continue. I am going to estimate that it's going to take me approximately an hour to complete this project. Two blank spots and two whites. This dark blue one just won't fly. yeah, he does actually have dark blue in his eyes. Oh, and right there. Well, hold on, where was I? Oh, I'm here. Okay, so now two, a little light orange. Shaker. Hell yeah, I like to slap my ears against my head when I shake. This is my dog Lucy. Too magenta. A little white. Two pink and then a black and then two white. Come on, buddy. Will you stop getting knocked out of place? Is that right? Magenta, magenta, white, black, yeah. Alright, maybe blue and then yellow. And then black. this guy's coming along. He's coming along. Okay, we are on just past the crease. Okay, so we got baby blue and then black and then white. Thank you. guessing I'm over an hour already. I was hoping to get this clocked in at right about an hour, but this is taking longer than this guy's got buttons, he's got a lot of beats in him, I guess he has. Anywho, 4 black and then 3 9 numbers. 3 9, 3 9, 3 9, 4, that's yellow. Six blank spaces and 4 green. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blank spaces and 4 green. I don't know what I'm saying because I have been looking at the Perler Beads for too long. I'm losing my mind. Just kidding, I can't prove something I never thought of in the first place. Is done. I think this is a tiger. Let me just check. We've got 2, 1, 3, 1, 2 blanks, 2, 1, 1, 3, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3 blanks, 1, 2, 1, 2. Thank you. seeks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. I do believe this guy is put together the way that the pattern calls for. So if you will, let me just can't pick up this ironing paper. Let me just go grab my Perler Bead Project I've done to date, because he's big. He's got Perler Bead Caps seem to take longer to melt than just the regular old Perler Beads. So even though I just did this for like a minute, it still wasn't enough time. I could tell as I looked up the paper that that was not going to be enough time. So just add a bunch more heat. Excuse me. Set on something or other. I can't read the dial. The lettering is way too small. The last time I had an eye doctor appointment, the eye doctor said, you know, you don't have to get bifocals. I'm just going to write them as an option on the prescription because I think they might help you. And so I got the bifocals because I thought she was recommending them. I can actually see and read a lot better once I got used to them. But excuse me if I feel old for the, when the eye doctor says, oh yeah, you need bifocals. Oh man. How did I get that old? What has happened to the time? That's better. Better. I'm gonna give it a tiny more though, just in case, because. Excuse me. Because this is the back of the completed project, so who cares how molded it gets. And that was a lot of beads and a lot of work, and I want to make sure that he gets put together. Or she, or it, or they, or whatever this non-existent tiger identifies as. It's gonna be the left side of his mane, right? Because this is upside down. But yeah, it was just. Okay, yeah, it's much better. I was just trying to make sure that together. touch, so. Also, I'm trying not to distort it or anything. Make sure it doesn't fall apart. Snap this off. Trying to be gentle. Ow, he's freaking hot. Any kids out there watching? This is what it says in the Perler Bead Caps. Have an adult help you iron these together. Because, yeah. Come on, buddy. I can feel you. You're almost. Off. You don't want to come off. You really want to come off. You know you want to come off this back board. Come on, look at you. You're just hanging on my throat. There you go. Good job, buddy. Oh, I like it. He's still very hot. But, yeah, I'm going to say the edges of him feel put together. Okay. So, there we go. Let me know in the comments below what you like, what you think about this Perler Bead Cap Rainbow Tiger that I had just assembled for you today. And I tried to clock in under an hour, and let me see. Nope, an hour and a half. Well, let me just zoom in a little bit then. Might as well. I'm gonna go put this guy right here underneath a ream of computer paper as he cools to make him hopefully stay as flat as possible. I will see you in the next one. Thanks.